Let's try this at 35 yards. AF Tatar. Let's see if it can do it. Check these out. The last shot was nice. It's like right on the money. Man, this bow just keeps impressing me more and more. Like, the whole misnomer fallacy that, like, horse bows aren't as accurate as recurves or longbows or whatever, any other bow. Like, this bow is, like, really, like, showing that is definitely not the case. Nice, just like back at 35 yards, that's the second attempt doing that. That's not bad at all. Nice. Wow, AF Tatar bow. Like, wow, just like can't, like, stop saying good things about it. Like, well, let's go find that one flyer.